a song called Whiskey in the Jar. When I